Hello YouTube. My name is Arturo and I am from California. I'm 17 years old and I'm a senior in high school. Today I'll be doing a video on what's in my wallet since my friend asked me. They always ask me if I can make a video. I don't know why. I guess they want to see me online because they missed me. And I'll be doing a video on what's in my wallet, this one right here, because every single time I have my wallet, either my friends or my family, whoever, just gets my wallet and goes through it. So if you're a family member, you know what's in my wallet. Or if you're a friend or a future friend, you know what's in my wallet, so don't go through it. And I don't even know why I have a wallet. I don't even carry it with me. I always have it in my car. But since everybody wants to know what's in my wallet really that bad, I'll show you what's in my wallet. Warning, I'm super Mexican and the Mexican accent does come out. So ignore it, don't judge. Anyway, Adam Apple wants to come out on the video too, so ignore it. Okay, let's proceed. I don't know what to talk about. This is my first video, like I said, and as I go through the wallets, I'll be trying to give some of my information. I'll try to introduce myself more as we go through this wallet. You ready? Okay, so here's the wallet. This wallet is about 2 years old and it still looks pretty good. Like I said, I don't use it. And as soon as you open my wallet, you'll find my high school ID. I cannot let it focus because I don't want you guys to know what high school I go to. And that's, let me show you guys my picture. I kind of like this one. Out of the 4 years of high school, this is my favorite picture that I like. Here it is. Okay, so after that, I have my Oxnard Public Library card. I read books, believe it or not, I read books. And after that, I have my debit card. I cannot show you the digits because I don't want no fucking bills on my account. But here it is. Apparently, I'll cheat on the fuck. I like Zebra. I'm sorry I broke the rules, but those are my Zebra sheets. I like Zebras, not a lot, but I like them. And on the other, this side I have my warehouse, shoe place, whatever, reward card. You get points, it does work. You get a certain amount of points and then they give you a discount. I love shoes and that's why I got this. I love shoes. And I have my little piece of heaven that God sent me from above. Here it is. It's the Anna store. It's like a heaven for me. That's where I buy all my stuff, all my pillows, all my bed sheets, everything. Make your room look nice. Go there. It doesn't really work. It only takes off like $50 or whatever, but at least something's better than nothing. And let's see. And I have my freshman school ID for the high school. I don't like it. It's super dark. I don't know why I even wrote on this one, but it's all written, whatever. Here it is. Do we look like it? I don't know if we look like it, but here it is. I still remember my first day of high school. It was really scary, and I don't like it. It was scary. And I have this health access program card. I don't even know what this is. They gave it to me when I went to a doctor's appointment. They just gave it to me. I don't even know what it is for. See, I'm shaking because I'm nervous. What else? I have my sixth grade ID card, like a little kid. Here it is. As you can see, it's bent. I tried opening my door with this card. It works. What else is in here? I have my healthcare provider CPR card. So if you're dying in front of me, don't worry. I'll try to do my best as I can and try to save your life. See, I already messed up with my talking. What else do I have? Have a car wash card to wash my car. It's not like that bitch clean. I have this reward card. It's from a long time ago from McDonald's. I used to go to this place just to get these shakes right here. Too bad they had to cut them off. But I still have it just in case they come back. I could go get one for free. What else do I have? And I have this Hello Kitty card, Valentine thing that my sister gave me like 2 years ago. I still have it because I I don't know, she just gave it to me. I have it in there. What else do I have? I don't have money. I swear to God, I don't have money. Look, I only have like $4 and they're in my pocket. Because everything, I go to the ATM, right? Carry the card, but I don't have money. What else? That's it. See, I told you I don't have a lot of shit on my wallet. I don't have anything in here. There was my first YouTube video. I'm not a virgin, a YouTube virgin anymore. Just kidding. I say that a lot. I talk a lot too, so excuse me if I bored you to death. And this is the first video that I don't know if I'm gonna do more though, because I don't know what to talk about. But if you guys have any suggestion, any questions, any advice I would give you or anything, just inbox me and I'll try to answer them. There not be nothing stupid, you still find your ass. See, I just said just kidding again. And but yeah. Just kidding. Okay. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. I don't have a Facebook, so don't go look me up on Facebook. There's two profiles, I don't go on them, I swear to God, I don't go on them. But follow me on Twitter, Instagram, or subscribe. My information is on the description box, and thank you.